Hi guys, to replace the upper right arm of the Mercedes suspension, for this you need to disassemble the Mercedes electron control unit. It will be easier to get to the nut, but there is a hole for this work, but I could not get to the nut. So after disassembling the computer, we get to the nut and remove suspension arm. We change to the new right arm suspension and all. That's all guys, subscribe to our channel and don't forget to put like.